New overnight, Fort Wayne police are investigating a strong-arm robbery attempt. Just after midnight, police were called to the 5200 block of Stonehenge Boulevard in Canterbury Green Apartments. Police say a woman was approached by a man as she exited her vehicle. He tried to get her purse, but was unsuccessful. The man fled the area, and police were unable to track him using a canine unit. Police have not said if this is connected to the recent string of robberies around Fort Wayne.